Hi, I'm Zarana G, Photoshop Product Manager, and today I'd like to give you a very quick sneak peek into some vector improvements that we're working on in Photoshop. What I'll show you today specifically addresses a very long time ask from many of our designers and illustrators, and that is the ability to easily add a dashed and or dotted line. Here we are in Photoshop, and I have a design that I'm working on, and I want to add a dashed line. So I simply select this shape, and in the options bar, select the dotted line effect. Further, I can even change the stroke effect to something different. I'll go ahead and select this layer, and again in the options bar, I'll change the stroke to a gradient. And there you have it, dashed and dotted lines directly in Photoshop.